person is dead after a pickup truck slammed into three people who were waiting at a bus stop on Detroit's west side. The crash happened around 1:30 Tuesday afternoon near the corner of Dexter Avenue and Davison Street. Police said the driver was going too fast, lost control of the vehicle, and crossed the center line, crashing into the bus stop. The driver and three pedestrians were taken to the hospital. Health officials have not released the conditions of the other victims.